born in the country.
Who was your father?
He was not known as William G. He was from farming.
Who was your mother?
They had a very rough life, they did. I always missed my mother. She would read bedtime stories. There were six in the family. I was the firstborn. Was the last one living. All the others died before me. I could think there must be some reason that I could live past them.
Why do you think you've lived so long?
because I have never had a very negative opinion of other people.
Would you have done things differently?
Huh?
Would you have done anything differently? What would you like to change?
I don't imagine I would have done anything differently.
Do you think that you will meet God when you die?
There's a possibility, but he would have a big job if he's going to meet everyone that dies. That's not logical.